how do you control scales that are on my magnolia tree? What do y'all think about that one? Any thoughts, Tonya?
Well, you could use a horticultural oil, maybe a summer oil, because you want to be careful when you use it, when you use horticultural oil, that you don't get leaf burn. That's not something you want to do in 90 degree weather here in the Mid-South in the summer.
That's right.
Unless I'd wait till the fall to do that, to apply oil, because it can burn the leaves. And you may have to apply more than once. Or if you use an insecticidal soap, you may be applying several times. It's not something that's going to be easily controlled by those measures. Mm-hmm. Or you can use a soil drench. Imidacloprid mm-hmm. is the active ingredient in several products. You can mix it up in water and just pour it around mm-hmm. the base of the tree. And it's a systemic, so it goes up through the vascular system of the plant. So when those scales suck the moisture out of your plant, they're getting some of that insecticide mm-hmm. too. And that should take care of the scale. It's probably the easiest method, and it's very effective, the imidacloprid.
And again, the soil drenches are something that we do recommend at UT Extension. It is in our red books, so you can use those. Mr. D, did you want to add anything else to that?
I was just going to say, fortunately, the magnolia scale only has one generation per year, and the crawlers are active in July and August, and that would be a really good time to try to kill them. The crawlers are easier to kill than the adults. Mm-hmm.
And something else, too, and Tonya talked about it a little bit, you have to get good coverage. Mm-hmm. Good coverage. Underneath, up top. I mean, you have to do that if you want to control these critters, that's for sure.
We hope you enjoyed the video. We have hundreds more. To subscribe, just click below.